Okay, 17. Nice. Yeah. So if you like, just if you want to watch, if you don't, just comment which games you want, because I've got pretty a lot. So yeah. Let's see the champions. Rusev is not going to be the champion. It's going to be Kevin Owens, because Kevin Owens is pretty good. Why are they going against each other? I'm not against at all. I want to see the roster. It's full of pretty... Oh, hi, Dennis Daly. Nice. Nice. So we're gonna play and start the thingy. Here I am. I'm live streaming. Nice. So guys, subscribe to Dennis Daly. He's turned to 200 subscribers. So yeah.
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water.
Playing Brock Lesnar versus Sheamus.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
Lesnar. It will be Brock Lesnar versus Sheamus.
Man, oh man, this is gonna be
right
some
now,
matchup.
Watch this video. He's a Universal Champion, and it's Extreme Rules. I don't know when, but it's Extreme Rules. Sometime like these weeks. As you see in the room.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer.
Okay, I'm just turning the volume down.
Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
First time for everything, I guess. As we watch Sheamus, let's get your take on it. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
There's more than enough time for the Celtic Warrior to level his old place. Sheamus is always ready for a fight. Yeah, look, for one of these guys, the show is made of championship material. Notice I didn't say which one.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. He's simply showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I'm just beating up Brock Lesnar.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper and love of a good fight means he's not backing down from anyone. And he's always just one bro kick away from victory.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
I want to see different,
What do you think Sheamus needs to do to get back in this battle?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
You mentioned the intensity of Sheamus and King. We've seen firsthand the fight that is in this WWE.
Oh, what a counter.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A nice shot by Sheamus. Sheamus sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus' part.
He looks a bit off his game here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Brock Lesnar's taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's smooth.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar.
A very impressive victory.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match. We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Tag team action on the way. It's Team Devon Dudley versus Team R-Truth.
I'm going to skip this one because it's crap. That one's bad too. That one. Now that is a great match. Chris Jericho against Seth Rollins. And if you don't
singles
know,
action
I'm
is
Seth
up next.
Rollins,
you're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It'll be
and
Seth Rollins versus Chris Jericho.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
He lost his title. That's the sad bit.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
Yeah. I was kind of angry when Dean Ambrose broke Chris Jericho's jacket. It's basically because Chris Jericho's jacket.
When a superstar locks up with Seth Rollins, they must be prepared to endure attacks from all angles. Rollins has perfected the fighting style that's been described as a frantic assault.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
And the party has officially begun.
Regardless, Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see if he can execute the plan right now.
Kang, you've had some very personal battles with Chris Jericho over the years. Can you tell us your thoughts on this man and specifically what it's like being in the ring with him?
There's disrespectful superstars, and then there's this guy. He takes disrespect to a whole new level.
If Chris Jericho plans on executing every move he knows, he may be here forever, Michael. After all, he does know more moves than Dean Malenko.
Let's not overreact here, Michael. You know, I've seen plenty of disrespectful competitors make it all the way to the top over the years.
Jericho is struggling a bit. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Look at Rollins going for the quick pick. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
Perfect drop kick. The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Man, he almost had his head taken off there.
Pie hole.
Reversal. Chris Jericho showing his skills.
When
Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or in a WWE live event, he makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only: to steal the show.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Yeah.
What a vicious attack to the... Oh, man, that shot rocked Chris Jericho.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I'm amazed at why YPJ could even stand after what he's endured in this match. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Chris Jericho can be as brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone we've seen. When it comes to Y2J, one thing is for sure. One way or another, the fans are going to be entertained.
Yeah, I think it's safe to
just begin.
There he is.
Two,
three. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Amazing. Didn't kick out at all. So, yeah. As I just said,
here's your winner, Seth Rollins.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And listen to this rally crowd show their appreciation for such a great match.
Nice.